it gets so high. Tsunamis are made out in the deep ocean. They may not be very tall out there, but can move fast and go about 450 miles per hour of tidal wave. Tsunamis are made when the platforms on the bottom of the floor are mixed up by the earthquake. How do they get so strong? Because they are so fast and move close to the coastline, they can be unpredictable and very destructive.